last night, I had a bad dream.
About what?
Okay. I was trapped in the city. Fucking bitches in my ass. Is that really such a bad thing?
Yeah, honestly.
You know, I get tons of bitches.
Yeah.
But the last bitch I pulled made my dick start itching.
Yikes.
Baby, I should fuck it and be happy instead.
I'm recording right now. Y'all been there. What's up, bro? What you doing?
You know.
You want to pop up your Instagram? You want to promote
your Instagram? It's Chocolate Dropper. Chocolate and then like the dash and the dropper. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, cool.
Hey, my name's Xavier. I go by Zay.
Back to me.
My name is Bray.
Upcoming YouTube, you know what I'm saying? One of these days, I don't know.
Black is beautiful.
Got my face.
What?
Be quiet. All right. My slogan.
Pussy.
That's my thing.
You in your style, bro.
Fuck that guy.
Yeah, he's here, bro. You didn't know?
I didn't know.
Hey, it's my boy.
Squad. What's up, boys? Wait, did I catch that? I don't know if I caught that or not. Hello, friends, family.
Hey, heads up.
Schmitz.
Hello? Oh, yeah.
Yeah? So people want to know why you did it.
What?
What's the answer?
Hi, Dad.
Job, bro. I need a job.
Hell yeah.
Four-star interview.
Huh?
Four-star interview.
Oh, nice.
He doesn't even say hi. He just sits behind me.
Show off the fit. Looking at the stripes. I feel it.
Alright,
so we got the Tommy Bahama pink exclusive from the thrift. I got the blue jeans. I saw.
This is like sharing, like sharing a condom, bro, or something like that. Come on.
I feel like you can't share a condom. You could.
What about toothbrush? What about toothbrush? You share a toothbrush? Same thing with that. Same thing.
I use toothbrush all the time.
Real shit?
No, when you sleep over, I use it.
Yep.
The tongue one. Mary loves the tongue in my house. I'm like, did this share
the same bar of soap?
Yeah.
You share that. Alright, think about the last thing I wash and the first thing you wash. Fucking nasty, right?
But I don't use that bar of soap for my face.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
Bitch on your up, bitch on your up, bitch on your up, bitch on your up, bitch on your up. Bitch on your up, bitch on your up.
Okay, Zans for her dinner, bag from Marcella, bad little bitch, she Spanish, speak no English, got no manners.
Just like a no, I'm at your home, right on your yard, shoes over yard, digging your bra.
Who is he stinky? Messy like Binky, bon appetite.
Bitch, I don't see nobody better than me, All these pussy niggas are jealous of me, Got a pussy wider than Swiffer, you see, Bitch on your up, bitch on your up. All these niggas fucking hoes, 10 tall, number 4. Pussy nigga, snatch your soul out your shirt. Acting blow, acting up, acting tough, just might get you fit.
Make something up, and I didn't know there was no nails on the floor.
You try to put something up instead of using a hammer, like that.
Because you're buff boy.
No, not even. Because I was hammering it, and then I got finished, and I didn't know there was nails, so it spilled all over. And then when I try to just go like that and pick him up. I didn't even feel it.
So what'd you do?
Wait, do it again. We can see. Wait, we can't see.
I can't
bro.
See, bro.
Get to this side.
So I was like, alright. I was pissed, dude. And then I threw him.
Ooh.
I was able to throw him.
What's wrong, bro?
For how tall he was, I was able to throw him.
Talk to her. Say if I did with the camera. Alright, now we're by the stop sign. How you doing? How's your day going?
Good.
Trying to go back to the light over there?
Yep.
Oh fuck, my new shoes, the new kicks. Oh god. We just go, fuck it. We're rebels, right?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
It didn't work, so.
Okay, over here it's pretty lit. Same with my hot chata, but you know, we're kicking it. I'm with my boy Alexis, aka Alex, because I'm Jay Schmidt, aka the kid. Nah, fuck that. I'm the man. Right? The drinks and varieties. What would you go with if this is your choice?
Last time I tried to get a Rockstar, I got a Kickstarter.
True. Now we're in the elevators going up. It's late as fuck, dark as shit. But you know, the kid, Jay Schmidt, and my boy. Damn, look how fucking slow that's going. For one, please. That's late as shit, huh?
Oh, yeah.
What's wrong?
Did you press the button?
Yeah, it's recording.
No. That would be a button.
I forgot!
Did you press the wrong button?
Oh, no! Wait, we're gonna go to a cafeteria, see who's there, any creepy crawlies or spooky ghouls or any bitches. Another? Why are we going in? People are in there. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? True. Man, it's warm as fuck in here, bro. Usually it's pretty quiet. Thought. If you could help me, I'd really appreciate it. Call the hotline, 1-800-FIND-A-THOUGHT. Goodbye.
Our second elevator for the day, or night, however you're rocking. Oh god, you know what that means.
I'll let you press the button this time. You made it. We almost got stuck, mate. BBC Rounds. Bookstore. That's where we find all the book whores. We're following you today. What's the story?
Not much. I'm 100% my class when I do shit.
You passing at least?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Are you the best?
I don't blow my horn or anything, but yeah.
Don't worry, bro. I'll tutor for you. Bro, you're fucking the master, bro. You teach me everything I know, bro. Thank you for protecting us, sir. I really appreciate you. You're the best friend I've ever had. Right?